I just think the world is going crazy out there. I really do. My wife and I were invited to a wedding. Okay, it was our next door neighbor's wedding for their son. It was a couple years ago. And we went, and we didn't know the son, but we knew the neighbor. So, okay, we'll go. And the first clue, it was not going to be a normal wedding, was that they divided the people into tattooed and not tattooed. Which meant I couldn't sit with my wife. That was very sad. So it's I'm kidding. I'm just lying. Okay. But we sit down, and my wife opens the program, and she reads it, and she goes, "Robert, I want you to promise me you'll relax." "Why?" "Promise me you will relax." "Is this a potluck wedding? Do we have to chip in and pay for it? Why? What's going on?" So she gave me the program. Turns out we're at a Wicca wedding. The new semantics for witches. So it said that they didn't have any particular religious affiliation. So they were doing this under the authority of the goddess Sophia. And that's my Scooby-Doo moment. Where I just went, "Ro? Rodis? Rofia? Ro-o?" You know, so I'm scooting my chair back, waiting for lightning to hit, because where are we? What do we do? What do we walk in the middle of? And this New Age priest, it was so close to a Christian ceremony. It was they gave people, here's the bread from the earth. And here's the wine from the grape. And then they bit the head off a chicken. It was this close to a real ceremony. And then they got to the part of the ceremony where I couldn't resist, because they said, "Does anyone here, have any reason why these two should not be wed?" And so I just stood up and said, "She's a witch! Burn her!" So they kicked me out. Okay, fine. All right. But I took my gift with me, and it was a broom, so I thought that was appropriate. So I thought that was appropriate. So.